I'd like to welcome and thank you all for attending the royal opening of the EICC's new Lennox Suite.